Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to the episode of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. In this episode, we're going to capture a Monoblos and deliver a silverfish. If I can find one. Yeah, I probably won't show you guys that bit. I guess I'll just show you a small clip of me actually catching it, but it's not really that important. I may not even get it. But anyway, how about we begin? There we go, got it. And there's the Monoblos. Best elements to use against the bugger is ice and thunder. Ice is better though. Oh, but he's roaring again. No! Damn bugger! I need to call the fish in. You're not gonna do much over there, Monoblos. Is this really going to happen? This is what... Something like this happened when me and Romulus first went against a black Monoblos. It tried attacking me when I was on a ledge. I got itself trapped up there. Okay, where is he going to be? Oh god, yes it is. Ooh, he's bound to do something that will prevent this lockup. I'm pretty sure they've figured out that this was a problem and adjusted it. Probably not. Oh, there goes a ledge. Or maybe we can break his horn. Pretty good. Get an extra item. Monoblos, that's not gonna work. Where is it? Oh, yes it is! Oh, that worked. Boom. I do find it weird how he runs like that. Didn't need to do that. Bye-bye! I do like it how the camera can go actually into the ledges now. Makes it a hell lot easier to see where you're going. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, 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 gotta run, gotta run! This way I want Nagakuga armor. I need to start fighting the high rank Zinagra to unlock the parts for the high rank version. And get the high rank edition. And everything will be good! Now he's gonna come right under my... Where'd he go? Well, bugger me. Well, I'm gonna go nab the cat. And then, I'll be right back. And I'm back! And then popping up from the ground, oh my. Boom! That didn't work! At least I've reloaded! And no. Need to get to charge right into the hill. And he's gone under. That's not good, because he's gonna come right into my ass now. Or... Oh, there he comes. There he is! He's stuck! What the? What the hell? Where's he going? You bugger! I wanted to jump on you! I wanted to mount your back! That sounds disturbing. At times. Anyway, reload! Still trying to get that horn. Boom! And there goes the horn! Not sure if that was Vatico's range attack or my bullet that broke it. Either way, he's got the horn, and his charge attack does less damage now. I hope. That's how it worked in the previous Monster Hunters. Because sometimes breaking parts will reduce the damage of their attacks, or sometimes prevent them from doing some attacks. Such as the giant Seeross is unable to flash and blind you when you've broken its crest. It just makes itself look like an idiot. But it still tries to flash it, despite the fact that crest has been destroyed. It's funny. Watching it act like a complete moron. Whee! There he is. Hmm. I wonder if we fight the white Monoblos in this one. Not sure. Do-do-do. Thing is, the Monoblos is actually Romulus' favourite monster to fight. Or mine's the Kirin. I should have really brought different armor. I need to capture this one or the quest fails. He's angry again! He missed. And they're going up like a rocket. But they're gonna fail because he's underground. I thought certain for performance than Vatico. Or was it Sucker that said that? Probably Vatico. Ow! Painful! He's got these pluses. Oh, you made him flinch. Good. Oh no. Let me heal, damn it! Oh, forgot about this thing. Anyway, I'll have that later. Oh my. No Monoblast, stop! Let me mount you! And now... he's going... Whoa! Look at him go! Whee! I definitely need to get a mounting skill. Oh, it broke his back. Awesome. I'm actually going to break the backs on every single monster this time around. Very interesting. Now, reload! Boom! I just hope he lets me know he's ready for capture. He's going under. I like it. Oh, where's he going? And he's changed area. Well, I guess I'll be right back. And I'm back. And he's trying to run me already. Boom! Now, I just need to get all these shots off. Oh my... Whoa! Careful there! Hey! I said careful. Off I go! And... lost him in the butt again. Oh my. This guy does limp when he's ready for capture, right? If not, then this is just gonna get awkward. Oh my. Oh my. We gotta get a spare shock trap from handing in the silverfish. Ow. There'll probably be another shock trap there. So... might just try? Nah, too early. I'll wait until I've used up all of my elementals. So Monoblos does have a lot of health, so... I won't expect him to be limping already. Ow! Didn't get there in time! Trying to limp. Oh, not limp. Jump. Oh! That was close. Oops, not liking that. Ow. That hurts. Little heal, please, Vatico. Okay, he's not going to rage mode all too often. Which means he doesn't. He's not close enough to being captured yet. Whoa! What are you doing? Whoa! Whoa! Ow! This is why I need the Naga Cougar armor. Much easier to evade. I'm gonna die. You don't kill me, Monoblos. Oh, he's gonna kill me. No! Oh, heal time. Oh, he's gonna go after me then. He's after the cats. Hey, heal. Now he's going under. Ram someone up the backside. Probably me. Yeah, he was going to try and run me. I think this will do what the Diablos did in the previous version. Where it could change direction halfway through. And move away from that. And away from that. You can stop now! You can stop now! Finally. Did Vatico just... Whoa! Vatico did a spinny attack! Oh yeah, he can heal when he does that spinny attack when he hits. Pretty much like a lifesteal. Yeah, he's currently on... Did he just bump off a rock? Yeah, at the moment I've got him with the stamina... thing? Forte? Whatever you want to call it. Anyway, he's buggered off to another area, so I'll be right back. And I'm back! He's roaring at me! Ow. He's going under. Yoink! Ow! Oh, that didn't help. Oh. Now! There we go. He's out. I've got some more Thunderbullets. Oh, considering I could have sworn his weakness was ice. Oh well. Ah, he's back up. Boom! I can mount him again. And boom! Nope. And down again. And they're getting ready to land on his face. It's gonna be helpful for me. Oh, they got him. Let me seal up a little. And now, fire! Right all over his, I don't know, backside, chest, legs, something. They just keep spinning. He just spins right round. And he's firing. I really hope he limps soon. Those who should be off his face in a moment. Limp again. Well, that's pretty much all he's going to be doing. Oh, they're off his face. He may start limping now, if he's ready. Ooh. Oh, he's ready for capture. Well, let's go capture him. And I was right, there's another shock trap in the chest. And that's where he's going. Alright, be right back. And I'm back. What's he doing? Monoblos? Where you going? I'm gonna lose his stamina for a second. There he is! Maybe I should let him rest first. And he's going under, which means I gotta move away from my trap. Do we have cats here? And there he comes up. And there goes stamina depletion. Okay. There's Vatico flying off. This way! Thank you! And there we go, captured. Alright, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.